Oder shit, Mohim. Yeah. Yeah, no sense in going to the fucking door, but at least still in life, so fuck it. Trying to actually make a stream instead of just using this one, because this one, there's a chance of a delay. Let's see what's going on. What do I have on?
All right, everybody, sit down. This is really getting on my nerves. You guys are taking up too much of my time.
Marcus so, pop this in the mute. Forgive us, please. Motherfucking truth game and motherfucking facts. Because either way, I'm gonna sit here and sing about this motherfucking track. That motherfucking Fast Boys girl drives around in straight motherfucking the car in the goddamn corners. Because then from there, she's sitting passing foreigners from other countries and doing other shit until she fucking hits the goddamn clutch and lets it slide out and just nearly missed the goddamn side of the wall. Because either way, that's how she gets through and then gets into the championship hall. And that's what I hate about forcing it. There's that double audio, huh? What a human does that. I thought I was gonna watch it, dude. Why don't give a fuck? Is either one to sit here and watch your bitch ass? Fuck a goddamn croak. And that's my life. Make sure there's nothing on cam that doesn't need to be there. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Right. I ain't got time for the bowl, but either way, fucking I'm gonna watch your bitch ass be rude and fucking lick. Either way, I'm gonna treat you like a little bit. I'm fucking sketchy that you fucking are. Either way, let me sit here and leave your bitch ass scarred. I gotta pop out all these goddamn channels. Cause either way, I'm gonna sit here and motherfucking eat them. Shit, cause I love to watch these motherfuckers get cold. Cause either way, that's what we be on. Like, all right. Funny because you got a fucking. I remember that fucking. Easy's wife got a little fucking label there too. Which is funny part because there's maybe fucking good shit anyway. Someone does on them to your yes, at a point, he is running the shit, but in turn, it's your company, so you have final say in this bitch. So you should have been able to say fuck it and kick his own sock, because when you didn't need a fucking talent assistant boss, I'm sure you had.
making money, you don't care about a fucking soul, though. You just fluctuate our dollars up and down at your convenience like a fucking pogo. You've been screwing everybody on the label, on the low, and they don't even know, though. So good luck, Jaren, Dizzy, Hopper, Swizz, I'm going solo.
So it's funny, so things funny, all these artists are like, oh yeah, just run the company and tell other people. Like, literally, you made the company at that point, and you're sort of giving it up because you want to be the performer, but then from there, the performer has no real say. Like, legally. They can pretty much just back, fuck you, you're fired. Sort of like how with Papa John being the actual company owner, but the board owned more shares, so they had the right to kick him off the board. Sort of same concept, where you're going to be someone that's going to be outvoted because the other person's going to have higher fucking standing than you. Okay, that's a fucking lot. Okay, at least he's only 7 seconds. So,
may not work today.
Not bad.
If you're going to be successful, you have to be willing to change. Every blessing is not supposed to be permanent. Every provision is not supposed to last forever. We should constantly evaluate our friendships. Who's speaking into your life? Who are you?
I was just sitting around through the motherfucking shit that you came inside with, because you're the weird just a little bit. Motherfucking crazy, a little bit stiff, because you're the way I'm treat you like a little bitch. You motherfucking are. Because either way, fuck it, I'm gonna leave your bitch ass mentally scarred. I'm kicking it because I'm not even really letting it up your motherfucking right. Because either way, it's about time for you to die by tonight. Some shit like that. It's a crap ass rap, but I don't really care. If you don't like it, get the fuck out of here, because I'll be sitting here trying to kill the dead air. With the motherfucking soul, like, this piece of shit, motherfucking, you gotta be old. Would you kill? Kill. Bitch, you real. Alright, motherfuckers, let's get down with the motherfucking riot, because you're gonna fucking show your bitch ass tonight. So let's sit back and motherfucking wait. Test, 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 test. 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 Wait, run. Okay, that's what it is. So, you might be on Lucas. You do. Let's see if I can really do this. Alright, let's play the game of the shit that I'm about to motherfucking say up, and you can decline. You can motherfucking say no. What the fuck?
Thank you.
That'll work. Forgot to sit here back and ride it, because either way I'm about to sit here and try to think of the tightest motherfucking shit that I can motherfucking feel. Step on up and I'll prove this shit, I'm for real. Either way, I'll go with the motherfucking Tony, you guys can't even land, so either way, fuck it, I'm gonna bust out my motherfucking shit and start the glass up with the motherfucking soul. You don't know what that means? Yeah, it means a hold. Goddamn fucking shit, was that man name? I can't remember that band name over there to put glass in my hands.
I'm not Vincent Clark. Hence, he got Zigger Paradise, but can't see me shade on Park University. Get the worst of me, my city has seen adversity. But certainly, it hurts to see how we hustle and grab for the currency that stretch dumb. But my city's already addicted. Bump it and listen while they drive in division. I'm just a man on a mission. I talk about the streets, so just listen. I'm trying to put my city on the map. It's just my vision. I'm from SBOKAND. We can rise and you will see that this right here isn't temporary. This right here's a guarantee. I'm trying to tell you people I'm working. I got that flow, man. Shout out to Willie B. Cause I'm so spoken. Wackensies are garbage. I'm feeding you to the metal, go. But if you're not from Spokane, then you probably don't even get the joke. There's some shooters inside of my city. And I ain't talking about basketball. But if you wanna talk sports, we got them Zags. They're ready to cross the wall. I got it down into Raleigh, so rep it, they know.
Can I talk my shit now?
Everyone's like a singing smoke. Either way, fuck what you believe. I just have no motherfucking class. I hope Sean comes to me, motherfucking kicking it. Because either way, I'm sitting here watching some motherfucking second. And you motherfucking bunch of you out. I'm gonna sit here and watch your bitch ass kick around. And you're gonna do.
Skip town. Run up in the spot, no dance. cops and they'll be contact your physician. He didn't hate, who am I? Trigger man, suspect number one. I let loose, do not induce vomiting on you, blowing up your lungs. Dialing 911, it's flammable, uncontainable. You die by the superfly when I slide. We have been grip trained, specially formulated to have all cops regulated. And also the ones that participate in the playing pitch games and blame player hating. 5'6", sick of hard and all about minds. Dead bodies don't talk, it'll take the jump. So if you fall short, flatline.
Hear you. Yeah. Well, I don't care about my channel. I'm not trying to promote it. So don't follow me. Don't like it. Don't do any of that shit. This is like, dude, like, you know, fucking, what's it called, fucking, Deuce Bigelow or whatever, alright, you're gonna pay me $10, not the other way around, like, oh, then. Can't say, cheap bitch. See, yeah, it's fucking all white fast. Yeah, it's fast, but what up? I haven't seen Snow Cold, so yeah, I was wondering why the fucking didn't knock, because it fucking is fucking up. But yeah, rewind the fucking the very beginning, fast boy, of the stream. Oh, turtles. Yeah, because fucking bot's fucking up. I was trying to say some shit. See, why is he connecting right there? Fastball was in here, what's supposed to be, wanted to talk or whatever. And from there I said no, he came in because fucking thing wasn't in. Which pissed me the fuck out.
Nobody knows how to do up that 6 times.
sit there. Like, ain't no red and ain't no blue, but fucking let me just sit here and watch you bitch ass keep proving I'm fucking wrong. Until you see the sense, it's not gonna be very intelligent with song. Yeah.
Just car, turn the beat up, roll the weed up. Hit the freeway in a fresh way, straight fast way, yeah. I hit the club a straight ball, man, don't let the drinks fall. Trying to dodge freaks that I didn't call. I wear a perm in the VIP. I see freaks right now, calling TMZ. It's like a vision of a microscope. The spot is dope, the place is packed in. My suit is like Grey Goose. I wave my hands just to show my range. Yeah, baby, that's just part of the game. You said keep it coming. I like your mouthpiece, it's straight gunning. And you know I'm trouble, but you don't feel like running. I skip the ground in the big bins. It's so thick that we call it Kardashian. Yeah, cash me in, pass me in, the next to kin. I'm wearing clothes that I'll never wear. So yeah, you know. She was a law student. I thought it was enabled. Now she just part of my cash table. Until I recognize the brain was the jackpot. I brought her from the front straight from the back spot. But she my bottom chick. It's what she gotta get. Make sure all the other freaks check clip. Then from the outhouse into the penthouse. She's in my eyes. This is what I'm all about. She put her hand down when it come to real players. She told the giggle when she see I'm wearing fake gators. Up the elevator to another room. You just got there. You leave real soon. I like it purse first to go with the dessert, baby. It's the rebirth of Mackin' in the game. You might see me on the plane with the glass in the first class. Looking like a rap cat. Pocket full of cash. It ain't no mystery. The chemistry to get with me is simply. Listen to my rhythm beat. Show me that you're choosing me. You be shooting arrows from the roof. You shoot me all the money, then you're showing me the proof. You're telling me the truth. The grind is a sin. Then holler back your fine bitch when you get the means. And we can run the track, but not a track match. The baby on this track, man, you let the tricks catch. I love it like that. I try not to panic. My iceberg worms, man, they blame Titanic. I walk kinda slanted. I do it for the cabbage. She put it through the wire, saying, Nicky, get the package. And I love it like
I love the game.
Did you get it to win it? Let's get it to the end and finish. Stand by the man, be strong, and love the giver.
Next song is Macrofama. Yeah. For y'all uneducated ass bitches. Yeah. Forever hating on the nigga that's having fun. Nigga in these type of situations, on lockdown, where the real love at? Yeah. Ain't no love for them hoes, and I know it. Bitches only jock, and it's ready, cause I be flowing. That's why I'm showing them love and affection, and they silky sections. My erections, getting milky secretions in they directions. When you in they presence, they say you can. But when you ain't around, they clown like you a peasant. Fuck giving the bitches presents, diamond rings and things of that nature. Get your pussy for sure. The whole attention and affect your ego. When they got you hero, zero to show for all your actions. You went to jail with no bail, but I ain't nothing cracking. But back when you was free, you thought you had a solid female. But now you can't even get a visit, I got a bail for mail. Moving like a snail when you're trying to get her to handle something. And late at night, she got cum tripping out the belly button. That good for nothing, bitch is useless for a convict. I'm nutting up on hoes, nigga, fuck that cop shit. Her cousins on my nuts like a little squirrel. And I would spend a macker if she wasn't a little girl. But about 2 months from now, that little girl gon' turn 18. The number one draft pick on my routine. I'm that gangster you answer to. When I say bitch jump, then that's what you'll do. I'm a fast talking convict, blowing your mind. I'm working at the Famalama, even if I'm in the slammer. I'm that gangster you'll answer to. And when I say bitch jump, then that's what you do. I'm a fast talking convict, blowing your mind. And I'm working at the Famalama, even if I'm in the slammer. It don't take much to keep your man happy doing 8 months. But it ain't no contact visit, so you can't touch. In county time, make no joke. In Sacramento, this shit I had you middle, cause you can't smoke. You be stressed out, hoping that you beat your case. 3 strikes, trying to wipe out my whole race. Now here comes a what? Since you done got your time, saying this shit can't hang. Bitches, you want your mind? She got everything you own. Vehicle, clothes, even your home. Not a penny on your puss, cause the bitch is gone. They send you to the branch, and from there out to Tracy. And one of the homies took you up with this bitch, Stacy. She's white, overweight with bifocals. But she's sending letters with money orders through the postal. You dedicated in love and very quick to hit that ass. On the first hunting bitches, you catch you coming hella fast. You lost your pretty bitch, but you gained an ugly soldier. Move over, bacon. It's time for Sizzling to take over. Cause the return is
all about support. And the bitch that come and let you make her pussy for it. Tell him sure how that gangster you answer to. When I say bitch jump, then that's what you'll do. I'm a fast talking convict, blowing your mind. I'm working at the Firmalama, even if I'm in the slammer. Now this is for the homies that got the Nike wearing hoes. Ponytails in their hair, spoken up the bitch's clothes. Ruggish, thuggish, raggedy like your mother. The type that wakes up in the morning, put on some sweats and be like, fuck it, nigga, don't lie. You know I just detailed your granny's mama. The type of business, even quicker to be the start some drama. Like the comma, putting pauses in your sentences. Y'all can't even get along, the reconcilable differences. That bitch is famous from so many nameless dicks that penetrated it. She's gameless, that's how you know she's never been with granny. She's aimless, where is you headed, bitches, you know it. Getting on my nerves like my bunkie when he's snoring. Immediately get rid of her at this moment. And shake her like Jordan does a basketball opponent. Cause if you ever fall or take a loss, nigga, that bitch is gone. That little leech and find another nigga to lean on. She's a 40-ounce swig of weed, smoking meat, nigga, that shit up. Her bill barely overlapping, needing niggas to sit up. She lazy as a bee, and I'll never make no progress. So shake that hoe, that's all I can suggest. Nigga, it's ready, no.
Bitches all do like that. Funky ass hoes, do it for nothing. Run out on the motherfucker when the times get hard. Funky ass bitch, yeah, yeah. They got those, said that. Sorry ass, yeah, yes. Yeah, all you hoes that fit that description. Now why? Cause I'm working back a frame of lama, even if I'm in the slammer. Yeah, how that gangster you answer to? When I say bitch jump, then that's what you'll do. I'm a fast talking convict, blowing your mind. I'm working at the Firmalama, even if I'm in the slammer.
Thank you.
Trigger's name starts buttoning. Don't think it's about that. We'd have to concentrate. Try to get the actual point across. Like I was saying, fucking. This troll is Stone Cold, but then from there, I've seen him for a bit, so two reasons. One, CP's alright. Like I said, I've seen him like 2 months in my chat, at least. Month in my thing, reasons, but. So I trolled him with a joke, being like, hey, you didn't go crazy in the mall. And then I was like, I knew it wasn't you because, you know, I didn't see him use the fish tanks. You remember when he fucked up his homie's foot or whatever with the fish tanks? To try to troll him into coming in. I don't know what was happening with Paul. Line by line, just a motherfucker. Go off with the motherfucker telling me you can't believe. Fuck, I'm gonna sit here and go to see. Like, out to my cousin's world. At least I figure out what it is. Fuck, let's just sit here and wonder what's the motherfucking meaning of the goddamn quid. I'm trying to fucking actually push hate, race, or could it be another thing that's almost staring us in the face? Or we can't love to hate. So I was trying to get GTS to work, as you can see, it's not working. sort of fucking pissed me off from that damn hoe. What the fuck am I supposed to do, bro? Sit here trying to fucking goddamn figure it out. I'm gonna sit here and show that I'm about to be. Damn, there's quite a few people that's trying to speak up in here, man. That's what I hate about not having TTS. Especially on so many channels and I'm a motherfucking tard. But this shit's pissing me off, so I have to drop a bar. Just let a motherfucking goddamn go. I even know where I'm gonna show. Lack of skill and lack of heart. But either way, I don't give a fuck. I'm about to start this motherfucking shit so I can say, fuck it, I'm just gonna have to let the gun spray. No, I'm not gonna do that because I ain't a puss. Because either way, I'm just gonna sit here and show you put up your fist, you're a bitch ass puss. He's about to get fucked by a goddamn cock. Doesn't mean you're motherfucking how soft or rock, motherfucking bee. They're still gonna try to jam it up in you, you little fucking pee. So, giant. I said no bitches. Of the steam one too.